Hey YouTube, Apparatus112 here. In this video, I'm going to be doing a review of a sealed tweet called Purge. It's available for free on the Big Boss Repo, and what it allows you to do is simply, in iOS 7, you can close all of your background apps from your multitasking bar. It's very simple. All you have to do is double tap your home button, then you open the multitasking bar, obviously. Then you hold down on the menu card, or the homepage card, and you get this little menu that says here. You can either cancel or you can close all the apps. So if you tap yes, it's obviously just going to close all of your background apps. If you tap cancel, it would just, you know, get rid of that message. Like I just showed you, it works perfectly. There's no problems with it that I've found. So if I just open up a few more apps here, as you can see, I just hold down on this card, tap yes, and they're all gone. Very, very simple, very, very easy to use, and it is free. So if you like the idea of it, then definitely check it out on the Big Boss Repo. So yep, that's it. I'll see you next video. Peace.